I was just a young nigga on the block. Just a young nigga on the block. Said I was just a young nigga on the block. Just another young nigga on the block. Shook Saint Pac, it was on cause I fuck with Dre. Straight out of Compton, was a product on W.A. But shit, everything changed when Ice Cube went solo. Riding shotgun in my brother face Lolo. On my way to school, having shootouts with the Cholos. If it wasn't them, we getting jacked by the popo. In the 10th grade, smoking weed on the Lodo. My mama ain't know though. Back of the class, with the Source magazine, just flipping through the photos. Fuck a reasonable doubt, but not when Pac was on the road though. 1995, I started to bang. And I would do anything for one of them death row chains. A nigga would do anything for one of them death row chains. A nigga would do anything for one of them death row chains. A nigga would do anything for one of them death row chains. Even though he was born on the east, Pac was accepted here. Especially rocking that chain with that electric chair. I sat back and watched him through up the west side. It shook Pac, Snoop and Dre hit the cover of the vibe. 96, it was on. I took a death row, stick it in, slapped it on the chrome. Riding down Rosecrans with my hand on the toast. Stuck at a light, bumping two of America's most. I used to spray it on a locker. A nigga run up, I yelled death row and soccer. Man, I kept a gun tucked. Selling weed with my nigga Sonic. All we used to listen to was Doggy Style. All eyes on me in the chronic. Then a couple Long Beach niggas changed the game. Dazz and Corrupt, nigga fuck Old Dog and Kane. But when Dr. Dre left, shit wasn't the same. And I would've did anything for that nigga death row chain. A nigga would do anything for one of them death row chains. A nigga would do anything for one of them death row chains. A nigga would do anything for one of them death row chains. Dre started Aftermath and found M. Eazy-E died from AIDS, but why him? Snoop signed the beat, Suge signed Left Eye. Death Row fell apart, what happened to the West Side? I used to smoke and just sit in the truck. I was forced to bang Biggie and Pup. I was mad at niggas, felt Death Row ain't give us enough. And for that, we ain't giving a fuck. The whole coast split up. Now Dre in New York working with Nas, and Pac stomping niggas out inside the Mirage. I saw it on the news and I knew it was on. They say the look on Pac's face, nigga knew he was wrong. Knew he was gone, stomped a nigga 2 minutes long. Now I'm reppin' West Side, putting you in the song. Damn, Tupac got smoked by Baby Lane, and both of them niggas dead over a fucking death row chain. A nigga would do anything for one of them death row chains. A nigga would do anything for one of them death row chains. A nigga would do anything for one of them death row chains. A nigga would do anything for one of them death row chains.